The Settle Carlisle is without question the most spectacular piece of civil engineering ever undertaken by the railways. Labourers were taken on in 1869 and 400 of them died in the construction. It's a museum of horrors, this beautiful and cherished line, like all our history, a mixture of squalor and utter grandeur. Inside the carriages, the stopwatches and charts are out for the approach to Dent Station. Mallard is giving the helicopter a run for its money.